Hi, welcome to Trish TV. I'm Robin Sakura.
And I'm Erica Clash. And welcome to our list of the top 10 most Dragalicious Pokémon.
Alright, Erica, what exactly makes a Dragalicious Pokémon?
Well, in addition to having a really Dragalicious look, we're looking for Pokémon that really embody a drag queen, that behave like a drag queen, that have an interesting personality, because you can look like a drag queen, but it's quite a different thing to actually embody one. Pheromone, are you listening? And remember, folks, this is just our opinion, so if you have any Dragalicious Pokémon that we left out on the list, please feel free to sound off in the comments.
And while you're down there, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe to Trish TV.